But all lives matter. All lives matter. Black lives, white lives, Asian lives, all lives matter. All lives matter. But I was hurt. I was hurt. I mean, I was bawling. I was hurt. So... Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves a bacon double cheeseburger, a classic bacon double cheeseburger, all American. As you've seen in the video, I didn't put any like mayonnaise or ketchup or mustard on it because I wanted to dress it on here because it just, everything just slides up. Let me stop, Mayonnaise. Hellman's for burgers and sandwiches, Kraft mayo for pastas and salads and such. Ooh, you got to drip it in his house. Let me fix this here. Okay, all right, this should be fixed. All right, that's better. Typically, if I have a burger with tomato on it, typically, I don't use ketchup. But if I have a burger with, doesn't have mayo, I just, oh, excuse me, it doesn't have tomatoes, I will use ketchup. Anyway, what's up all that jibba jabba? Let's eat. Let's eat. Some up yourself. Camera. Let's get it. First bite. Come on, baby. Bacon, double cheeseburger with American cheese, lettuce, tomato. I would have put pickles, but I'm not a fan of hot pickles. I'm just, you know what? Let's just go. Let's go for it. Let's just get messy. My burger is so juicy. So good. It's just what I needed. Oh my gosh. So good. So, so. So good. Hey, 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 double cheeseburger. And I wanted to keep it simple. Salt, pepper. That's it. No garlic powder, no onion powder. And sometimes I put a little bit of liquid smoke just to kind of, that, you know, smoky flavor. I didn't even do that. I just kept it just simple. It's so good. You could have like a restaurant style burger at home that you can make yourself. Why not? Add the Pepsi to drink. I always feel like when I have something greasy, this heavily greasy, that I need like soda. I think it like helps to cut the grease or something. I don't know why. It's just like all in my head. So good. I don't even wonder who is this for. I don't know. Could it be for you? Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. I need my bun a little bit wet. Classic deliciousness. So good. so good. I got the deli to cut the my cheese slices, American cheese. I got to cut them a little bit thicker than usual. I just always see those burgers on Instagram that have like the cheese that falls like that. And just really makes you want a burger. So how are you guys doing today? So good. Not like that. Here's that stays. So good. You know, typically I like for everyone to come here and have a peace of mind, you know, with everything that's going on in the world today. We, you know, we come with COVID, with being in quarantine, with the shooting down in Brunswick, with the situation that happened with Mr. Floyd. My condolences to his family, to his loved ones and friends and close friends, as well as the family of Brunswick. I haven't addressed those issues because, like I said, typically I like this channel to be about love and, you know, and just fun and having a good time and everything, but it's just been weighing on my heart to say something. So I said I probably better go ahead if it's that heavy on my heart. And I mainly just want to say that as a people as a whole, we need to just love. Love, love, love. Love your family. Love your friends. It's up to you whether or not you want to love your enemies, okay? But hold on to your kids. Hug them tight. Love them. And being a woman of color, this situation did hit home for me, you know? Because I have nephews that are like sons to me. And with the situation with Mr. Floyd, I immediately called them, talked to them. I talked to two very close male friends of mine who I love dearly. And I just want just everyone to be careful. I know we have a lot of protesting going on, a lot of riots and so much hate, you know. But if you think about it, there's so much crime. There's not only that kind of crime when your life is being taken away from you, because we hear it all the time. We hear black on black crime, white on white crime, Asian on Asian crime. We have crime within our own cultures, within our own races, all the way around. Black Lives Matter. But when will Black Lives Matter to Black Lives? You know what I'm saying? My sister and I were talking about that one day. Not just matter to people outside of our culture, outside of our race, but people within our race. And you know, white lives, well, I mean, all lives matter. All lives. Racism has been around since far, far back. And it's something that is a part of our culture, and I think it's going to continue. And I probably will not be alive to see it end, you know. But I mean, I know I'm rambling, and I really don't have a main point to this, but I just wanted to say that as a whole, just love your fellow man. Just love your fellow man. I really don't know what to say or what I can say on here, or what I can't say on here, but it's hurtful. I know when I saw that video of that man, I was in pain. I bawled crying. And I spoke to a friend, and he certainly did calm me down because I was bawling. And I just wanted to just call my nephews. I just wanted to call them and just tell them just to be careful. Just to be careful. It's not worth it. It's not worth, you know, being hateful or being, you know, sarcastic or just even, I don't know what, I can't articulate how I really want to say things, but I just want them to just be careful as Black men and as men, period. As Black men, period, they have a hard time. They have a hard time. I just want them to be mindful and just do the best they can in life and achieve their goals and do it without violence, you know, as much as possible. But all lives matter. All lives matter. Black lives, white lives, Asian lives, all lives matter. All lives matter. But I was hurt. I mean, I was bawling. I was hurt. So I think I'm gonna end it here because I don't want to start crying. So I think that's what I might do because there's so much more that I want to say. But it was something I just wanted to address. And it was very vague in what I talked about, but and how I talked about it, but all lives matter. We all do. And to my brothers and sisters, just try to stay safe. Love. I'm not saying you gotta be in love with every single person, but love your fellow man. Just love. You know, life is way too short. Way too short. And I love you. And I love you guys. I love you guys. If you are new to the channel, welcome. Thank you for joining the fam, bam. Thank you for joining the fam. And I love you guys so much. I appreciate you. If I don't tell you enough that I do truly love you guys so much. So I'm gonna wrap it up here because I don't think I can go on any longer. I'll see you in my next video. Peace.